When it comes to cruel punishments, either England or China springs to mind. Another dreadful method of execution was introduced to Europe and Asia, during the 18th and 19th centuries. It was known as the Catherine Wheel. The Catherine Wheel was nothing more than a creaking piece of wood, similar to any other wheel. This huge wooden wheel was used to rope and stretch the prisoners. The victims would then be beaten to utter insanity with an iron cudgel.